Good evening and welcome to the BBC News at 6. The new government website for up to 10 million key workers and their families to book coronavirus tests online had to close for a while today after it was inundated with requests. Almost 50,000